Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing how to change your homepage in Google Chrome. This is a very simple tutorial and this shouldn't take very long, but let's just say for example you are using Yahoo for some reason and you want to instead use Google's webpage as your default launch page when you open up the web browser. This tutorial will be for you guys. So the first thing you honestly want to do is navigate over to whichever page you want to be your new homepage. And then up at the top search bar, you want to see where the address of the webpage you're currently on is. You can double click on the URL, which will copy it, the whole thing. And then either using your mouse, you can right click on it and then left click on copy, or using the keyboard shortcut Control C while the URL is highlighted, you want to copy the URL. And then you want to navigate over to the three dotted vertical icon on the top right, which will open up additional options through the Google Chrome menu. So then while you're on this page, you want to left click on settings near the bottom of this drop down menu. Now you want to navigate over to where it says on startup. You want to left click on the button that says open a specific page or set of pages. And then left click on set pages. So then using the pasted URL that we just copied, either right click in this box and left click on paste, or use Control V shortcut on your keyboard to paste it in. And then you want to left click on OK again. So this should save our homepage. So now if I open up Google Chrome again, it should launch Google as our default homepage. Keep in mind, even though we use Google in this example, whatever URL you copy should be the default webpage. Make sure you spell it correctly, because if you do not, it will take you to a web page that is probably going to produce an error message. Doesn't mean you can't use your web browser to rectify the issue, but I think all of us would much rather just be able to just go in there once, paste it in, and be done with it. So I hope this brief tutorial helped you guys out, and I will catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.